My father in Bulgaria was a politician, so maybe from, and also I would say that the national sport of Bulgaria, it's kind of politics. Everybody talks about it in the cafes, and nobody does anything about it, but everybody talks about it, so it's kind of a thing that maybe stayed from my cultural background, and I incorporated into clothing, you know, to be able to kind of say something else than just the usual fashion, I look good or whatever. So we're just trying to have some kind of message, and I think like a lot of people get the irony, but some don't, but it doesn't really matter for me. I think like our client starts to understand it more, and actually each season they're looking for these things to find out what we did next, what we're gonna do next, and all that. So my approach is a bit different. Like people will be more like for the looks, for the. I also want to try to use the collection also as if it was a magazine, so I can kind of say something to the audience. So this is what's maybe different, but that's what also I like the best about what I'm doing in fashion. So I can talk to the people. It doesn't necessarily work out every time in my advantage, because some people don't get it really, or sometimes it's maybe too controversial. So business and politics is not the best mix necessarily, but that's what I like. So I'll keep on doing it and, you know, tweaking it so it works out on both ends, you know. At the beginning, when I started, I was living through everything inside myself. I was being very secluded, like in my own world. But more and more, each season I learned that you need to know what's going on actually with the other people, because the trends are something that's like a global phenomenon. You need to be in the trends in order to sell to more than just few people, you know. So it's quite important to be aware of what's going on, but then have it, like, relive it your own way, kind of thing. It's important to be different, but at the same time, it's important also to have some kind of, you know, to be aware of what's going on.